All right, so in this video, I'm going to teach you how you can transfer a token to somebody for free or you can gift your token to somebody for free. Now, when I say free, obviously, you'll have to pay the gas fee for transfer in the real time, whatever it would be, which you'll see in a while. So let's say I want to give this action taker Khargosh to somebody. All I require is his or her wallet address. So I'm going to open up this particular token. This is a token which I'm going to give as a giveaway to a giveaway winner, which is including the property of DPOOO. Now, this is based on my project. You can just visit the website johorparivar.in right over here to understand what it actually is. If you have not known about Johor Parivar, just visit johorparivar.in and you will understand the entire process. But right over here, I'm going to transfer this. So you see this button. If you own this token, you'll see a button which says transfer, which will be in a gift box. Once you click on that, all you require is their MetaMask wallet address. You paste that. So this is like the winner's token address, which I'm going to transfer this token for free right now, which is worth 0.05 Ethereum, which in today's market price, it is $178.83 worth. So I'm actually transferring a gift token like this. And then I click on transfer, it will open up the MetaMask wallet. And all I have to do is, so in real time right now, I'm gonna pay this much gas fee, which is close to 2,244 rupees. So even if it is a gift token, obviously you as a brand will be paying that money. You have to treat this like a shipping cost or something where you might just parcel a product for free to somebody, you know. So in real world as well, you do all those stuff. But in blockchain world, people are not relating this as of now, and they are feeling that gas is so high and things like that. But you have to understand that if the gas fee is 2,000 close to rupees something, then your token is worth 15,000 rupees, right? 0.05 Ethereum. So right now, while this is happening, let's see how much is 0.05 Ethereum in Indian rupees in today's market price. It is close to 13,500 rupees in today's price. All right. And what is today? Today is Monday, 11th of October, 2021. So this is what you have to understand, guys. You are making money in Ethereum, so obviously you will pay money in Ethereum only. So that way you don't have to feel that it is costly or something. You have to treat like if you as Indian are going to the US and you are making money in dollars. So obviously your spend will also be in dollars. Similarly over here, it's Ethereum, and that's how you go. So your transaction is succeeded. Now this particular token, if I click on this, it's not owned by me, it is now transferred to this particular MetaMask wallet address. And you will see in the trading history as well, it was minted by me, but then it is now transferred to this without any price, absolutely for free, a minute ago. Yeah, that's how you potentially transfer and gift a NFT token of yours to somebody. Hope you love this and hope you enjoyed this video.